Not many people know about all the incredible things that Gundersen Medical Foundation is doing in La Crosse. Our cancer research lab is making a difference in our community, across our region, and at a national level as we partner with organizations across the country. I'm Paraic Kenny, Director of the Oncology Research Lab at Gundersen's Kabara Cancer Research Institute. A key emphasis of much of our research is understanding how we can more precisely tailor treatments to individual cancer patients. This is a rapidly changing area nationally and internationally, so I believe it's important for our community that we have a strong team of cancer researchers here in La Crosse that can contribute to this research, but also quickly harness these emerging trends for the benefits of our patients. For individual patients, we're introducing a program of tumor genome sequencing so that for any given tumor, we can determine which of the genes in that tumor are mutated. That information is key to helping our oncology colleagues figure out which of the many emerging targeted and personalized therapies might be especially suitable for that patient. The discoveries we are making here in cancer research may lead to new treatments and biomarkers that will benefit the people in the La Crosse region and around the world. One of our major strengths at Gundersen is our large cancer biobank with over 10,000 specimens accumulated over the past 30 years. We collect tissue across a full spectrum of malignancies, and we recently implemented new protocols to harvest live cancer cells directly from fresh tumor specimens. This can help us figure out which drugs might be most suitable for individual patients. Medical research at Gundersen Medical Foundation has a bright future. We have great people doing cutting-edge research in breast, lung, and bladder cancer, and are on the cusp of introducing new genomic technologies that will allow us to directly help patients with a much wider range of tumor types. This is an incredibly exciting time in cancer research. I have been amazed at the willingness of so many individuals and organizations in the La Crosse region to come together to raise funds and to provide support for cancer research. Without the generosity of others, our research wouldn't be possible. Thanks to the donors and the community members that make this vital research possible. You're making an impact in our community and touching the lives of thousands. Your generosity is changing lives.